X-rays, gamma rays, even the cold void of space.
Hi, my name is Tudor Suchu. I am a first-year student studying biochemistry at the West University of Timișoara, Romania. My speech from the finals was about tardigrades, tiny invertebrates, which are actually some of the most resilient organisms on the planet, as well as quite a treasure trove for researchers when it comes to particularly the field of genetic editing. The way I joined FameLab was really a random occurrence. It just so happened that it combined two of the things that I'm most interested and experienced in, which is public speaking and science, and so I thought this would be a great opportunity for me to get out there and speak my mind, essentially. My advice for any aspiring science communicators is try to get rid of any insecurities as much as possible. Never be afraid to speak in front of a public if you believe in your message and if you believe that it can get across and inspire people. So just have some faith in your audience because they're here to listen to you.